Hey guys, what's going on? Today we have a video that I think is going to go over pretty well. I hope it does, because I think it's really awesome when these videos are good for you guys and you enjoy them. It's my favorite part about doing this whole thing. So I try to find the best triggers I can for you. And I've always thought that this one might be pretty interesting. So let's try it out. Look at how rusty this thing is. I'm not going to be able to lock that. So, today, I'm sure you've seen the title and things. We have keys. Many, many keys. Different kinds. Biggest to the smallest, I guess. I mean, it doesn't matter what the order is. What matters is the sounds we make. Probably use these in music at some point because it's got a very sleigh bell quality to it. I'm gonna show these to you real quick, kind of like a trigger showcase, and then we can move on to the session where we check them all out at the same time. These are my car keys, personal car keys. Look at this mess, it's pretty messy. Like, what the fuck? I don't know how this happens. Look at that mess. Look at this right there. What is that? How do you fix that? And how did it happen? Like, how? How am I supposed to do anything about that? I'm not gonna worry about it now. Ones are not plastic here. And honestly, this one right here, I'm not sure what this one is for. Maybe the alarm system. I don't know. But it doesn't matter. Because it makes good sounds. Thank you. Don't be surprised if I take my head off sometime in this video. I could hit the car alarm in my car outside. Maybe that'll make a good sound. No, I'm not gonna do that. Can you hear that? Okay. I tried to set up the car alarm, it didn't work. That made a good sound for you. And this thing also has a little secret blade. That's slow. It's like. Try that out a little bit, and then, dude, do a little one. we've gone over some triggers. Now let's put them together. Okay. This just came straight off. There we go.
I don't know. It's like a mess. About like that. These sound really good. These sound really good. From where I was sitting, at least.
Think about these, that they're so quiet. So. Thank you.
just set this microphone to binaural right now. Let's not talk about it. Consider it a pleasant surprise. Hopefully bringing the small, quieter keys closer to the mic helped. But they're quiet. I think they get drowned out, but what I think isn't really that important. Please, as always. Here we go. We're gonna do the thing. These videos are for you. That's the only reason I make this channel. That's the only reason I make these videos. That's the only reason I continue to upload. We've just hit 60 subscribers, which I'm so glad that I can be of service to 60 or more people. So if you do enjoy this, please let me know by hitting the like button and leaving a comment down below. That way I know what is best for you. That way I can cater these videos particularly to you. Requests are always open. I'm always taking requests. If you do leave a request, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell. That way you know the precise moment. You'll get a notification on your phone. You'll be like, oh yeah, okay, my request has been fulfilled. That's it. You got it. There you go. It's done. Your video is made. So hit that notification bell so you know exactly when that's done. Leave a comment down below. That'd be awesome for me. Otherwise, enjoy. I hope you really do. Thank you.
it does something for you.
Maybe not.
Okay. Now we're gonna try these two. Sure, we get a good amount of everything, even though this is quiet and gets drowned out. That's actually why I said what I said, because I want to know if you guys think that this gets drowned out. So let me know. Maybe it's good because I put it closer to the mic than the other one, so maybe that worked. I gotta say, I think this one's my favorite. And I think it sounds best. About gonna do it for us today, guys. I do feel a sound assortment coming along, a video that's probably gonna be around an hour or so, and because we have
a bunch of sounds that we haven't used in a sound assortment. And I've always loved those. I've always thought those are awesome sound assortments. Like Raffy Taffy is just probably the best. And we could throw a bunch of things in there. It doesn't just have to be new items. We can try some trigger words. We can definitely try some new items. We can try some of your favorite items that we've done on the channel so far. So, as always, just keep in contact with me. Communicate with me. Let me know what you guys want. I think a sound assortment is on its way pretty soon, at least in the coming weeks, longest in the coming weeks. So, thank you so very much for taking the time out of your day to join me. I love doing this for you guys. I'm very grateful that you're here, as always. And I hope this brought you some value. Thank you once again for being here. Godspeed, and be excellent to others.